गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग फॉर वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक डैट इज़ द सॉइल्स इन इंडिया। एंड सॉइल्स आर वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल द टाइप ऑफ नेचुरल वेजिटेशन एंड इट इज़ ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर द ह्यूमंस एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ एग्जिस्ट ऑन द सरफेस। They are directly and indirectly dependable on the soils. Soils is the thin layer of loose mixture of small rocks, particles, and these particles are converted into the crust. Soil supports all forest, grassland, and crops from which all living creatures on the earth derive their foods. It means all the people's living creatures, they are dependable on foods, directly or indirectly dependable on the soils. Now in India, basically soils are important and they are in four and five categories. You know that important of the soils for the agriculture purpose, but in India due to the overgrazing and deforestation, this led to the soil erosion and it can be decrease the fertility of the soils. You know that what do you mean by the fertility of the soils? Basically, soils fertility refers to the strength of the soils support plant life. Fertile soil has the following characteristic, like the amount of moisture present in soil to supply essential nutrients to the plants. It has sufficient depth to enable the plants to grow their roots as per their requirements. Now we are going for the classification of the soils. In India, soils are two forms, first residual, second transported. Residuals, it means that in situ soils, these soils are found their original position where these forms soils are formed. Now all the type of soils, they are in the category of the in situ soils. Only alluvial soils is not in the category of the in situ soils. Transported, it means it is the soils which are transported by various agents like water, deposition by the rivers and winds. Types of the soils, firstly alluvial soils. Alluvial soils which are generally found near the waters, either it is coastal area or either it is near the rivers. Now alluvial soils are divided into the two forms. Firstly I show you, these are divided into two forms. One is the khadar and second is the bhangar. Khadar soils, it is light in color and composed newer deposit, but bhangar is the older alluvium and composed lime nodules. Khadar is more fertile, but bhangar is less fertile. You have to be seen in this map of India. Basically, I show you the alluvial soils generally present here where the rivers are there and near to the coastal areas where the waters are found. Some of the characteristic of the alluvial soils, so firstly you have to be seen there, they are formed or deposition by the river. Second point, these soils are coarse. Now third point, these soils are found the upper Ganga valley and which is porous, sandy and faint yellow color. Alluvial soil is also light and porous, It is fertile soils and it is rich in minerals, potash and lime. Deficient in nitrogen only. Now, crops. So it is beneficial for the jute crops, rice and wheat crops. Second soil is the black soil. It is also known as the Rager soil. It is volcanic eruption. It means that it is formed by the origin over underlying rocks. So volcanic black soil is formed by the volcanic eruption. These soils are found in mainly Maharashtra and some part of the Deccan lava tract. You have to be seen black soils. So mostly important is area is the Maharashtra and it is important for the cottons. Now some of the characteristic of the black soil, basically clay in nature. Second, it has high quantities of lime, iron, magnesium, phosphorus, nitrogen, black in color due to the weathering of the lava rocks. These soils have the high moisture capacity. Crops, like here main important crops, that is the tobacco, sugarcane and cotton. Next is the dry or red soil. Here red soil, it is red in color due to the presence of the iron oxide. And you know that red soil is also formed by the weathering by underlying or crystalline and metamorphic rocks. Now some of the area where the red soils are found, so basically Tamil Nadu. Red soils are also found in the Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand. Here some characteristic red soil, it is name, it means red in color due to the high percentage of iron oxide. Their pH value is 6.6, 8.0. It is poor in nitrogen and phosphorus. Now some of the crops found in red soil, basically ragi and tobacco, groundnut, potatoes are important crops of the red soil. Next is the laterite soil. These are formed by the leaching process. So leaching is the process which the nutrition gets percolated, and due to the heavy rainfall the red soils are formed. Why? Because down blowing the soils due to the heavy rainfall, leaving the top soils infertile. So how the red soils, how the laterite soils are formed? So you have to be right only, that is only the leaching process the laterite soils are formed. Areas of the laterite soils: Eastern Ghats, Raj Mahal Hills and Madhya Pradesh, Orisha and some part of the Andhra Pradesh. Now important crops of the red soil and characteristic. So firstly you have to be seen, it is coarse texture, red in color due to the presence of iron oxide. Now laterite soil is also important. It does not retain moisture. It need water more and more, and it is suitable for the tea and the coffee. Red soil is also, and the laterite soil is also red in color because presence of the iron oxide. So both of the soils, red soils and laterite soil, both have the presence of iron oxide. That's why both are red in color. Now laterite soil is also acidic in nature, as alkalines are present here. Some crops of the laterite soils, so basically they are good for the tea and the coffee. That are important crops. Now you have to be know that other types of the crops and other types of the soils in India, basically mountainous soils, to mainly found on the hills of the mountainous, deserted soil, they are found in the Rajasthan. Now here saline and alkaline soils, तो बेसिकली दे आर फॉर्म ड्यू टू द एक्यूमुलेशन ऑफ टाइडल वाटर इन एरियाज एडजॉइनिंग कोस्ट वेयर द ड्रेनेज इज वेरी पुअर एंड द मार्शी सॉयल. तो दीज आर ऑल्सो द सॉयल्स आर फाउंड इन द कॉन्टिन्यूसली वाटर लॉक एरिया.